What I'm trying to say is it's not about structure. It's not about constructing and building and adding on. Art is not that way. Art is really about the opposite. It's about taking away and discovering this cover, taking the cover off something that's sort of always been there and that you just never saw before. I don't know any writer who hasn't had that experience that doesn't have that description resonate with them. Yes, that's the way it really is. That means living with unknowing. It means it's about finding instead of looking for. Example that I use, and other people have used it, is Michelangelo's David. You know, the famous statue in Florence. And they brought down this great big block of marble from which he carved the David, as they say over there. And what he said was that he could see the David, you know, in that block of marble, and all he did was take away the, you know, the stuff that wasn't David. I mean, of course, knowing what to take away is the genius.